meetup was blown away in Newcastle back in 2009 in an defence of his world super lightweight title that he won against Andreas Kertelnik. But it wasn't as quick as that.
No, and he was absolutely rapid on the Salinger to fight up in Newcastle. I was there watching, I remember that he was so fast and sharp, and tonight he looked like he hadn't been away tonight. We won't learn all that much because it was obviously a quick one, but the next logical step is obviously got to be the cowboy fight now.
Sean Porter took Phil LaGreco 10 rounds. Errol Spence Jr. beat him in three, but it was a late notice job for LaGreco, who said, "Thank you for giving me 10 weeks of hard, intense preparation." Fernando Vargas, the legendary fighter, came over in his corner. They might not have thought they were going to win this, but they certainly thought they'd be in it.
The one thing I noticed about when I was studying LaGreco for this fight in the preview and everything else is his defense. His defense was very good. He had very good arm defense. And as a result, I thought Khan will look good because he's going to be hitting gloves at least. Even if it's not the target, it's gloves. And someone with the speed of Khan, hitting gloves and elbows is fine because you've got a chance to load five, six, seven punch combinations up. The defense tonight, Khan found a way around it within seconds. Straight away, left hook, right hand, ton of damage, hit LaGreco, and once he had him in, he was never going to let him off the hook.
Blistering speed and power, and erase the Canelo defeat. That was expected. He says it was a mistake to take it. 2 years on, ring rust, not a chance. Amir Khan back with a bang.